Hello everyone and welcome to this new video. Today I'm going to show you how I make the new Elastigirl costume. I used the same pattern that I did for the red costume, but luckily this time I thought about recording my steps. Also for this costume, I used the boots that I already have and the gloves I had from Catwoman Cosplay. First, I started by drawing the logo on the paper and then cut the shape on the red stretchy fabric that I'm going to use also for the belt. I used both sides of the fabric for the two little part, as the fabric has one side darker than the other one. Once I got my two pieces cut on the fabric, I glued them together with a fabric glue spray. Now for the bodysuit, this is basically the pattern I made. I used for this bodysuit a stretchy fabric. I decided to put two layers of fabric on each side so it is less see-through. After that, I assemble both sides together and I will sew them with a stretchy stitch. Now for the neck part, I just cut a long rectangle that I will fold in two and attach it to the bodysuit. I leave the back open because this is where I'm going to put the zipper. Then this is the pattern that I use for the sleeves. I just fold them, sew them and assemble to the bodysuit. And this is how it looks so far. For the belt, I use an elastic and I took my red fabric again that I'm going to cover with. After folding the fabric and sewing it, I will just put the elastic inside. Once it's done, I will attach Velcro at the ends, so this way I can close the belt. And this is how it looks. I also used black stockings. And the same wig I already used for the first costume I made. You can find the tutorial on my channel of how I made it.